reading lately, holding tight unto a country that doesn't want me here. Darling, I feel like I've been drowning, choking on misfortune.